Oh, what a day! What a lovely day!
Welcome back to another dose of Moto Madness. Today we have another Fast Cars versus Fast Bikes episode for you. We have Mustangs, drag cars, and even an H2 versus a Corvette Z06. Let's jump into it. This first clip is a Z1000 versus a Mustang GT playing on the highway. I honestly wouldn't mind having one. They're great looking bikes.
Alright guys. Now we got the black car number. Masaya naman sila, hindi sila nagagalit guys.
Now that was some high speed fun. I really think my next bike might be a Z1000. What do you guys think?
Should we just lane cut everybody? What are they gonna do? House done, boys.
I mean, come on, when you're on an H2 and come across a lonely Z06, you have to race. Other bike's perspective.
damn OVW out front. Whose idea was this?
Sounds so good. Okay, I changed my mind on the Z. I want an H2. Okay, we got an R6 versus some muscle here. This could be fun. Yeah, without traffic, I think the R6 would have been gapped pretty bad.
Oh my god! What kind of engine is it?
It's a 6-cylinder.
Really?
About 800 horsepower.
Wow. That's crazy.
Is that pulling on good at all, or are we just neck and neck?
It was same. I started off in second gear, the wrong gear.
Yeah.
I should have shifted down one more time.
Here we have a 636, one of my favorite sport bikes, versus an Alfa Romeo Spider. You know, I want another 636 too. Forget it, I want a garage with all the bikes in the video so far. Add the cars too.
He won a race. He'll get a race right now.
Wait, was he going? Ninja 300 versus Chevy Camaro. Good old 300s. I had a lot of fun with mine in the curves, but the street racing left a lot to be desired. I did beat a Chevrolet Cavalier one time though, and that was one of my proudest moments. All right, guys, that's it for this episode of Moto Madness. We hope you enjoyed it. All the links to the original videos can be found down below. There's also links if you would like to submit your own clips or buy yourself some Moto Madness merch, like my hoodie or maybe even a t-shirt. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll keep bringing the madness. Bring the madness.